Silas Top. Janna Mechanics on Seraphine. Let's go. Let's heckin' go. No more AP? Well, no, we're just swapped accounts. And on this account, we play top lane. If you go AP top lane, you're gonna get your skull cracked. So you do not go AP.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
My vengeance will be bloody.
Senna needs buffs.
30 seconds yeah? Until minions spawn.
Alright, let's actually see what rank we are so that we can put it on the top left. Rank 7 currently. My god.
The sea has no memory. But
I'm gonna place a barrel here just because I think Silas is here, so I wanna fight him. If I win this game.
Minions have spawned.
Interesting. Day one of getting Solar Baka to start glowing moat. Dude, I cannot get glowing moat. Silas Top is really weird. Alright, pokes up, pokes up. Return. I mean, against Silas Top, I think I can just start in a bush. Another. And then when he eased the wave, oh.
Never trust a build rat.
Okay, my bush start has been a little bit exposed. I'm gonna assume that he went Q start.
I lost my ship, but not my soul. More power.
If I hit that, the barrel would have been sick.
I'll hack my way back to Bilgewater.
Holy moly, I almost flashed into it.
Don't get comfortable in my absence.
That was very scary, I almost flashed into it.
Mercy sank with my ship.
Alright, let's do this. Are you gonna make a matchup guide for this season? Honestly, if there was ever a time to do it, it would be this season to make a matchup guide. Hope you're doing well, Solar. I'm chilling, Wujun. Hope you've been having a good day, brother. Did he try Predictive Flash or is he just that bad? I think he's bad. When I used to say that, I feel like most matchups are playable top lane now more than ever, especially with going fleet. That's annoying. Wow.
Tears will salt the ocean.
Loki, if he kept chasing me there, maybe he kills me. Just been doing work and lurking? Hell yeah, brother.
Death spit me out.
I was CC'd all 1.6 seconds. That really sucks that they went for that. How did he know I didn't have oranges leveled? Because if I have oranges, then they just die.
Words mean nothing. Flesh carries weight.
Also, Viego only has 3 camps in 5 minutes. So he must have been waiting on this for a very long time.
Dead men tell my tale.
Was it because of Flash? Maybe it was because of the Flash being down. But if I have oranges, then they also just don't have enough damage to kill me.
Kidneys out.
An enemy has been slain.
I'll just chalk it up as a good read by then, by them.
Burn. I'll take back what's mine. I rarely forget. Never forget.
The way this guy plays is actually pretty tilting. At the same time, the onus is on me to perform.
A slow death will be their reward.
I can kill this guy if he fights me. Actually just afraid of me?
Hello. Feed them their fingers. More power. Holy fire.
I mean, that's cringe, but it's fine.
A turned back deserve.
You have been slain.
Lost vision. Fuck. Lost vision. Fuck.
Did you guys see that? I lost vision like twice. Oh, that sucks.
Hang them from the slaughter docks.
That was awkward. I know. If I was quicker, I think I maybe got the Q off. If I was quicker, maybe I got the Q off.
I'll burn it all down if I can't have it. My heart is iron.
An enemy has been slain.
Rockstar, you're thinking of Prime 12 months in a row. I have my boots. I think I can actually kill Silas if he doesn't have a completed item. Did he go Storm Surge? Painless. He didn't. Okay. Why are you playing 2v1? I don't know. Their jungler is kind of can't play the game because we're shitting on them bot lane and our Graves is like pretty ahead. That's the only thing I could really think of.
Bones are splintered.
At least we get the little grubs. We get a little nice little snack here, that's right. What is he building with that, by the way, with the alternator? It's a proto build.
An ally has been slain.
My god, maybe he's building proto build.
My vengeance will be bloody. The sea has no memory, but I do.
Alright, so he knows we spotted him on vision. Surely he still doesn't go for the gank. This Viego is a really bad player if he goes for this play, by the way. We spotted him on vision like 15 seconds beforehand, and we have the... Our Graves has just ganked, or he was just top lane. Yeah, can I ask what W was there for? Sheen proc. Whenever, like, I don't want my teammate to die, so I'm doing as much damage as possible, so I used it as a Sheen proc there. If I get cloak, I bash this guy's skull. One cloak is all I need. One cloak is all I need.
Enemy killing spree.
Who do you think's the best GP after you? Guy in chat.
I'll hack my way back to Bridgewater.
An enemy has been slain.
I will carve my name in their skulls.
Who? Guy in chat. I should have got a longsword. Surely I don't die because I didn't buy a longsword, right? When is it better to go AP? Only if you have really hard setup and you're not full AP. Your team isn't full AP. So like if you have Jarvan, jungle, Rell support, going AP is crazy. Damn.
Do I look like a patient man?
But you need some pretty good setup.
Tank with my ship.
Really, Kleddle? That sucks. Damn. he doesn't get that Kleddle, low key, I think we cook him.
Enemy rampage. Your turret has been destroyed.
I'll take back what's mine.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
There's a chance I could have killed myself to get this turret.
I rarely forget.
Let's play a normal though.
And never forgive.
That's actually really strong. We have 6 grubs right now. Enemy team got Herald, but we got 6 grubs.
Men betray. And built a reckoning approaches.
An enemy has been slain.
I don't think it's worth using my flash there. I can use my flash in the future and get a kill. I already got my 600 gold anyways, that's a double kill. Holy, I have not heard Amida come out in so long, by the way.
A slow death will be their reward. Betrayal stings like salt on a wound.
I didn't ignite, or at least I wasn't. I should have ignited first. That guy is so dumb. What? He saw his whole team behind him and still did that. What? That's the guy who's spam ganking me top lane chat.
Double kill.
This guy is very bad. I mean, I don't know what to tell you. He just walked into 5 people. His team is nowhere near. Kinda surprised you live there.
I'll burn it all down. I can't have it.
This guy's gotta be super careful.
I am reborn. Shut down. Sultan Brine.
Has been slain.
A slit Hello? Why can't I?
Is too painless.
What the fuck? Dead? Nice. I got the GP passive off in time. Gangplank killed Gangplank. Big! Oh my gosh. We play that really well. I didn't even know it could be blocked. I didn't even know that these could be blocked by a ward, by the way. I didn't know they could be blocked by a ward that's on your team. Maybe by the enemy team I can understand, but... Dude, on your team, man? I could go Serpents, or I could just go Collector. I think because we're the ones with Baron on our team, I think I'll be the one to get Collector. If we were playing defensive, I'd say, alright, let's go Serpents, but because we're the ones that are, I guess, we're killing them. So, I'll go Collector to kill them. See, like, now I can click it anywhere here. In fact, I'm gonna group. I group. Let's split. My gosh, we destroyed turrets. Shit, that flash did not do shit, did it?
I see corpses waiting to drop.
Okay, we can't end the boss.
Your team has destroyed
Pledge. Can't wait. Wait, maybe we could have ended with Pledge. Maybe we could have. Well, Captain Bear was right.
Ally has been slain.
Wait, Captain Bear was right. Me and Blitzcrank are bad people. Captain Bear was right. Captain Bear was right. Unlucky. Captain Bear is the smartest player on this team, it appears.
An enemy has been slain.
Why not eat IE? You can't build Navori and IE. Wait, just go here. Nice! Guys, we win because the enemy team picks Senna. Isn't that crazy? We win because the enemy team picked Senna. That's literally just how it goes. I was smart enough. Our support was hovering Senna the whole time, by the way. Our support was hovering Senna the whole time. Then the enemy team picked Senna.